The Northern Plains. In part 1, we have discussed about the location and extension of the Northern Plains of India and the states that lie in this area. Explanation on the three river basins, Satluj Basin, Ganga Basin and Brahmaputra Basin are also given. In this video, we will discuss about life in the Northern Plains. Punjab. Punjab is known as the land of five rivers. Punjab is watered by the rivers Satluj, Bias and Ravi. The capital of Punjab is Chandigarh. The main crops grown here are wheat, sugarcane, rice and cotton. The main food is roti and dal. People love to drink lassi and in winter they eat makki ki roti and sarso ka saag. Men wear lungi kurta and tie turbans. Women wear salwar kameez and dupatta. The main festivals are Basant Panchmi, Guru Parv and Baisakhi. Bhangra and Gidda are popular dances. The main language is Punjabi. Amritsar, Jalandhar, Ludhiana are famous cities. Amritsar is famous for Golden Temple. Haryana is situated to the south of Punjab. Chandigarh is the capital of Haryana. Main crops grown here are wheat, sugarcane, maize, cotton and rice. Dairy industry of Haryana is well developed. It is sometimes called milk pail of India. Men wear dhoti kurta and women wear ghagra kurta and odhni. Maruti Udyog, India's biggest car factory, is situated in Gurgaon, Haryana. Delhi is the capital of India. The river Yamuna flows through the eastern part of Delhi. The main languages are Hindi and Punjabi. Holi, Diwali, Eid, Christmas Day are celebrated in Delhi. National festivals like Republic Day, Independence Day, Gandhi Jayanti are celebrated here. Offices of the President, the Prime Minister and all the central ministers are located in Delhi. Famous historical monuments like Red Fort, Jama Masjid, Qutub Minar, Jantar Mantar, Lotus Temple are situated in Delhi. People from all parts of India live in Delhi. Therefore, Delhi is called Mini India. Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh is the most populated state in India. Lucknow is the capital of Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh is the largest producer of food grains, oil seeds, and sugar cane in India. It is often called sugar bowl of India. Women wear sari blouse and men wear dhoti kurta. Hindi is the main language here. Kanpur, Agra, Allahabad, Varanasi, Mathura, etc. are important cities. Varanasi is famous for silk sarees. Moradabad is famous for brassware. Mathura is famous for Krishna Janambhumi. Allahabad is famous for Kumbh Mela. Bihar. Patna is the capital of Bihar. Hindi and Urdu are the main languages. Main crops grown here are rice, wheat, sugarcane, jute, tobacco. Chhath is the main festival celebrated here. Important Buddhist pilgrim centers are Nalanda and Bodh Gaya. Nalanda was the oldest learning center. In Bodh Gaya, Lord Buddha attained Nirvana. West Bengal. West Bengal is in the eastern part of India. The river Ganga and Brahmaputra flow through the state. Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal. Men wear dhoti kurta and women wear sari. Rice and fish is the staple food of the people. Rasagulla, chamcham, sandesh are famous sweets. Durga Puja is the main festival. The main language is Bengali. Main tourist spots of Kolkata are Victoria Memorial, Zoological Garden, Rabindra Setu, Eden Gardens, Birla Planetarium, etc. Assam. Assam is watered by the Brahmaputra. Assam is called Tea State of India. Dispur is the capital of Assam. Main crops grown here are rice, jute, and tea. Main language is Assamese. Men wear dhoti kurta and women wear mekhla and reha. Rearing of silkworm in Assam is called sericulture. The main festival is Bihu. The Kaziranga National Park in Assam is famous for one-horned rhinoceros. Thank you for watching.